this video, you will see the termination process for the FIS Bobtail connector on 900 micron fiber. Here are the items necessary for installation: universal bobtail holder with visual fault locator, fiber optic cleaver, fiber stripper and scissors, quick cure epoxy and accelerant, cleaning solution and wipes, and FIS bobtail connector. Begin by sliding the 900 micron boot onto the field fiber. Next, strip an inch to an inch and a half of the 900 micron jacket from the end of the field fiber. Be sure to remove all of the acrylite coating from the fiber. Wipe the fiber clean with cleaning solution before cleaving. Cleave the field fiber to 10 millimeter. Place the field fiber onto the universal bobtail holder's sliding clamp. Be sure the buffer extends past the end of the V-groove and is flush to the end, as shown. Position the metal stopper into the hole for the connector type you are terminating. This video shows an ST connector. Remove the dust caps from the bobtail connector and place the connector into the universal bobtail adapter. For splice optimization, connect the visual fault locator with a patch cord and turn the unit on. You will see the inside of the bobtail connector glow red. Slowly slide the field fiber up and into the back of the connector's fiber channel until you hit the metal stopper. You will begin to see the light diminish. To optimize the splice, remove the clamps and gently push the fiber until the light diminishes significantly. Take the bobtail epoxy applicator and squeeze a drop of epoxy, filling the fiber channel and covering the 900 micron fiber. Spray with accelerant as needed. Slide the 900 micron boot up to the back of the connector. And you have now completed the FIS bobtail connector.